All right, so my sourdough has been sitting out on my counter, covered with a cloth for about 18 hours. I'm popping it out, and I am going to play with it. So here we go. I'm going to just kind of use my spatula to get it all out and onto my floured surface. Then you have your proofing basket, which I lined with flour. So I'm gonna put my nice little shaped dough. I'm gonna tuck it a few more times. But for the sake of this video,